Capturing the landscape. And we're heading on the way to Calistoga. This is November. No, it isn't. It's August 23rd, 2004. We're going right up that hill.
Dad's birthday.
See, it looks like they have a restaurant up here. So mm-hmm. It's not open yet. Mm-hmm. Look at the view they would have for eating, though. See? Mommy's having a wine attack. What does Mommy think of the wine country?
Oh, it's so beautiful. It's very, very beautiful. We've had such a good time.
Our little chateau.
We've had a great time.
All right. One winery down, one many more to go. Okay, we're at the Minor Winery. On the way again up to Calistoga. And this is scenery from the third floor. Not much of a tasting room, but it's a nice view from its building. Okay. There's 300 wineries in this area. And Mommy likes them. Look at the houses up. Look at the houses up on the hill. See them? Yes. Peek at them up there.
Oh, it's so beautiful
up here. Mommy likes the wine country.
Air is clean.
Look how healthy she looks. It's Linda Evans. She's back. Okay. Duckhorn Vineyards, still off the Silverado Trail. There's Marge taking some pictures of the landscape. And this is the Duckhornian River. And this is their vineyard. Oh, beautiful land. And my little wine tasters coming right up the road. Oh, I'd like to drink that cup of wine. Wow. Is it Linda Evans? Maybe it's Linda Evans. Duckhorn Porch. Pretty cool. Hear the music and some instruction. They're building another winery next door. Das. And the grounds are full of sculptures. So there's Margie, my sculpture. There's one over there. And we're heading that way. Okay, some more artwork. Los Pigal. There's my art. There's that. And here's the building. I haven't been inside yet, but so far we're admiring the sculptures. For some reason, it looks like, well, you know what it looks like, a lump of whatever. And then there's that up there, which we haven't sent yet. And we're going towards the tasting room here. French are very positive here. They give a thumbs up and they put it right on the grounds. It's cool. I think there's classrooms on the left there that I saw. Nice oak tree back there. And this was the Henry Moore piece of artwork that's in the a long time ago, 3.5 million years ago. That's amazing. You know, when you think about Earth stuff, 3.5 million years ago, was blown down by a volcanic explosion. And this is more petrified wood. That was a giant back there, and this is called the queen. Buried approximately 3.4 million years ago, discovered 1870. Big. Big. It's probably explained in the brochure. I say it's probably explained in the brochure. So I guess you just come along and find these things, you know? Oh, we're hiking now. E-I-E-I-O. Alright, Oakville Winery. Supposed to have one of the best views in the area. Ooh, we can get close to the barrel stuff. Come here with me. See, supposedly they're picking and crushing these days. Oh, look, look, look. Is this picturesque or what? Okay. There's my tasty wine right there. She's aged to perfection. There she's my tasty wine. Nice taste. Actually, I didn't have to age her too much. She did that on her own, but it's pretty good. Couldn't find a good barrel though. It's good. Oh, look at the butterfly.
Oh, look at the pretty.
Oh, well, it went away. It was like a. Is that a good sign?
That's a good sign.
Okay, we're still at the Oakville Grate. I think that's a monastery over there, but I'm not sure. Beautiful landscape. Give an idea. Oakville Grade, right below Mondavi Winery. And we're still at the Diamond Bar Winery. And they have the lotuses. These are the mighty sequoias. As we shall see. It's like going to John Muir Woods.
Saved us a trip.
Saved the trip, yeah, here we are. And there we go. The mighty sequoias in the middle of Napa. Amazing trees. Oh, yeah, so the trees are lit up at night. That'd be a nice idea. Looks like they have a little restaurant here, too. This is the sculpture in front of the Pijou Winery. P-E-J-U. And she looks fine. Eternal Cycle, that's called, by Welton Rutz. This one over here is, I might as well do the art stuff. This one is called Moonrise. I think he was drinking too much wine when he did this one, but you know, all right. I can see it sort of. What's there? There's a face there. And then this is the parking lot with the beautiful views. And this is the way we go to Bijou. This is the way we Bijou, Bijou, Bijou. This is the way Bijou. Oh, these are my gardens. My lovely gardens. I gotta tell you, I haven't seen so much beauty in one place in a long time. Other than Marge. But look at this place here. That piece of art there. Greeting us. No name on that one. Looks like Peter Pan with a stick. Here's the chateau. And I got some barrels of wine. Oh, barrels. Just exquisite stuff. And of course, landscaping is perfect. Wow. What an entrance. Small but very elegant. Look at that statue. It's a walking bronze statue. Wow. Okay, gotta go see Harvest Ranch, Harvest Dance. I don't see him dancing yet. That's hard from the side. Alright, here's man and woman dancing. This is by Welton Roats. Well, you know, a little bit too much wine, I think. I think he didn't finish it. But maybe I'm not seeing the... Okay, it's better. I see a little face here. Must be the girl with the wine. Not too bad. But look at this entrance. I think we've come through the phones. Okay. This is the Koi Pond in Bijou Winery. Oh, beautiful, look at those fish. Look at those little tails. See how different they are? Just beautiful. We have a froggy. We have some wine drinkers. This is a nice spot, isn't it? Okay, so see, they come here for picnics, see? Show you where it is in relation to the chateau. That is Bijou. Very cool. Very, very cool. This is Oscars. I don't know about that movie. This is the car used for Godfather in Vegas. What is this car? A Tucker? What does that mean? Oh, it's from the movie Tucker. Tucker. And here's Dracula. He's the one that saved his ass, this movie. Never seen this one. view from the upstairs of Nippon Koppa. Yeah, I forgot about that movie. The movie was called Tucker. To the grounds here, some sculptures. Alright. The Ravi Mandavi image. Artwork. Oh, that's a mission. Artwork. A little dirty, a little crotch looks a little dirty, but you know, it's good. So this is the tasting room. There's Marge taking a picture of me. A picture of her. Great stuff. It's an actor, Joel Grey. Bonte. I don't know who all these people are. Oh, there's Johnny Carson right there. He knows people, all right. Very cool. Must be somebody, I don't know who they are.